failed to be in business. That's just his style. All or nothing is his mantra. He's always cozying up to his clients while egging them on to undertake some dangerous assignment with him. But everyone has their merits, so I won't comment further. But Venturine's luck has always been good. He's always closed all his cases without a hitch and basically never lost a gamble. Which is why, on the issue of retaking Penacony, I'm watching with keen interest. As for the two cases, apologies, but I don't have much info on them either. All I can do is ask you to keep digging for more details.
We're carrying out our captain's orders. What do you want?
We made a mistake last time, and we're working hard to rectify it now. We don't have time for anything else. Surveilling the IPC executive Topaz, ensuring that she stays put at the Reverie Hotel during her time on Penacony. We've got the right one this time.
So that's it. They were the pair who were after Firefly at the time.
It's you again.
Well, spit it out.
So you know each other. That's right.
Hey! The security officer. What murder?
That's right.
Looks like they're not going to cooperate.
Why don't we just look for the security officer? Security. I bet they're stumped by the case as well.
Constructing dreams.
Gallagher.
Hold on a minute.
How much trouble have you...
Not possible. It was you.
I'm not letting you get by the...
Huh?
Hold on, sir. We have documents authorized...
Who exactly...
He did...
It was the sec...
He'll do!
Sorry. No, everyone, please leave.
We're really sorry for troubling you.
Another way. Can you perform it again? Please?
Sorry. No can... Everyone, please... Sorry. Everyone, please...
Whoa! It's time to clock out!
At least he won't begin.
I was wondering what all the commotion was.
Hello, Mr. Gallagher, sir. Mr. Gallagher.
Of course I do. I had an encounter with this gentleman.
This is also the reason...
The Nameless involved...
Why?
It's nothing, no matter how much one resists...
Mr. Gallagher...
Oh, you got it wrong. You want to discuss the case?
Even after that... Chilling, other than the family.
The family itself is a huge. Each member of the family.
Interesting analogy.
But the human body has its limits.
That doesn't sound like the kind of comment.
Just pointing out the facts.
Why do you say.
The beautiful dream is crumbling. As people immerse their. Also, this necrosis will defeat.
In the end, the dreams that people. I'm sure you.
Of course. Don't mind me.
Take your time.
That's
the moment of daybreak.
Behind the dreamscape, they say it will suffice. There I encountered a young... For certain reasons, her wish...
Gilded hour.
Yes. Everyone there is. I've never met anyone who was... I don't know if they would open.
I hear the...
Perhaps Mr. Yang... I ran into a wizened lake in the humid sea. Finally, we retreated.
the dreamscape of...
Then you all must have seen those who are attempting to realize... I saw an Intellitron. That Intellitron had been auctioned. This time around, there were none. This is what I've seen and heard. Someone once said to me, Kunikoni was... I've traveled through the reality and dreamscape of the planet of festivities. Watched the tides of night rise and fall when time stopped for people. Where the spirits of the rich and impoverished remain for... This is why I think the collapse of the beautiful dream...
There might be a way to...
Perhaps. But if this is indeed the...
There was a man from my homeland who, at a time when the world was grappling with... He wove together the dreams of everyone in the world, linking people's dreamscapes... and shouldered this burden himself. From then, since that moment, they slumbered in a dream, devoid of disaster and pain, living out their days peacefully in the man's created utopia. And it is because of the wishes of those people who wished not to awaken that this spiritual...
And yet, you stand here right now, which also means that man failed.
Because people must always move to war. And that man, he was the sun chaser. He ascended to heights uncharted, only to come face to face with the sun, a place not visited by anyone before. His wing, countless others would surpass him. So,
a fitting metaphor for the Namelesses. Thank you, Mr. Yang. I know what you wish to confirm. The universe has innumerable similar, yet I too have embarked on, even if not completely similar. The story you just told, I ended that man's life. Alone. I am not who you think I am. Nor will my home be as fortunate as your world.
I am so-
It's fine.
There's something I still...
Mr. Yang, before answering that question, I wish to continue the previous topic. I like your analogy very much. Indeed, birds are born to fly. But in a distant past, their ancestors could only gaze at... They saw that faraway ray of light from above the heavens, piercing through the clouds and blanketing the earth. And so, time and time again, generation after generation, the birds spread their wings and took to... Then, what if the last bird finally... Then why, exactly? I see. She gave my... Who are you?
Huh? Did I make a mistake?
I'm the Garden of Recollections memo keeper.
Not bad. This is the kind of tough challenge I like. You that imposter's bodyguard?
I don't know what you're talking about, but... Not quite. She's clearly not a...
Well, that lady's past is an emanator who should not exist.
You look... I thought this was... Just tell me...
So, the genius of...
Yes, and I...
Great.
Oh, you've got a lot of...
My conversation with Sunday can... I even managed to recover the gift.
Sounds like a...
That's all I can say. Go.
That's true.
Well, who knows?
You are in...
Maybe I am.
Fine.
What's this?
Asking me to solve it, but the way...
Would you be willing to support... Wow.
Well...
That's...
Sure thing.
Death? Well, if you're up... It was like they were in some sort of...
Thank you. Unexplained coma. I can feel something inside my head.
The world. You. You youngsters are...
Great show will start.
Death. The effects. Awful.
Is that...
Yeah. What else?
What a joke.
A monster covered in...
Sip of liquor.
Oh?
Or are you just...
You really shouldn't drink some...
Oh?
The devil.
They say...
Does everyone have to go through so much?
Take care, my friend. You don't look good.
That won't be necessary.
All right, then.
Well...
Stowaways.
All right. What was I?
Take care, my friend.
This is the one. It has to be. You want to talk to me?
Your boss talk.
Well, she said I thought about it.
Guess she's gone.
Is this?
Yes. And nightmare ghosts. Well, surely death is a popular topic in this sweet dream granted by the family.
Remember what I said. You Sigonians are better off hiding in the sewers. Look at you, snooping around and sticking your nose everywhere. Remember what I said. You Sigonians are better off hiding in the sewers. Look at you, snooping around and sticking your nose everywhere. Is the smell of death so enticing, my fine fellow?
Oh, it's you, masked fool. I should have guessed it. You're the imposter who appeared on TV after Robin's death, right?
I heard you got caught by the family. I gave you a clear clue. Befriend a mute. Simple and straightforward, you know? And what did you do? You messed it up and ended up as their prisoner. I told you to make friends with a mute, not become one yourself. You really let me down.
What do you mean?
You know better than I do. Who watched the little songbird that couldn't sing perish right before their eyes? You did.
No, I mean...
means you'll soon end up like her, unable to speak ever again. But it's a good thing if you ask me, because...
Because I'm getting closer to the truth, right?
Oh?
Why else do you think I'm handing out cheap trinkets all over the streets, fool? All part of the act. Fool's bait. The more pathetic I seem, the more likely you'll come sniffing around. So.
Why should I help you?
Don't you want to see Panicone descend into... chaos? Well, I can make that happen. I just need an answer to one question. Back then, when you asked me to find him, did you really mean Robin?
And what if I say no?
Then I'll thank you. Oh, the word no is...
Well done. I admit I underestimated you. Let me tell you something. There were two mutes, but one is dead now, and the other, though he's still in Panicone, I'm afraid you'll never find him again.
Now I'm completely sure that I was on the right track from the beginning and never strayed, fool. Right now, there are only two things missing from my grasp. The meaning behind the truth, and the means to expose it.
How impressive. That's quite a fancy way of saying I haven't learned anything.
Not exactly. I've gathered enough clues to prove its existence. And that's enough for me. As for the answers to my questions...
Oh, really? Only 16 system hours? Well, let me lend... Here you go. If you're really so desperate for the IPC to take over Panicone, blowing up the chessboard isn't a bad idea. Start from scratch. That's where the IPC excels, right? Just press the button when you're at your wit's end. And of course, feel free to reach out to me for my hospice care, too.
Oh, a deadly button, huh? Well, I guess the family didn't take your threat seriously at all, otherwise.
I have my own ways. That's all you need to know.
Well, I'm afraid I'll have to decline your offer. Who knows if your little gadget will actually work. By the way, I have no plans to search for the other mute friend you speak of. I'll handle the rest myself. I'll orchestrate a grand finale for the downfall of the family. And at the climax, when that time comes, go ahead, press the button, light up the sky with a magnificent...
You're still talking big, but sure, if that happens, else just don't let me down now, okay?
So, number 35, you're back. Like your new lucky charm?
Can a commodity code really be considered a lucky charm?
Silence! I didn't give you permission to speak, you Sigonian hound. The guys in black didn't say much. So I've no idea what you did to save your skin in that massacre back in the day. But I figured you must have had good luck, so I bought you. From now on, you and your good luck are my assets. Are we clear? Your first task is simple. In addition to you, I've purchased 34 other slaves. Go and play a game with them. You came out alive after 2 days. It proves that you are the real deal.
insane.
Testing out if you're a good product.
Aren't you worried that the money you spent on me will go to waste?
I've got stacks on stacks, Blondie. The slave market is never short of self-righteous brats like you. But you look good, and that's why many customers are betting their fortunes on a scrawny brat like you. So go along now, and don't let your master down.
How much?
What?
My price. How much did you pay for me?
Huh. You really want to know? Well, it was 60 tanba. No more, no less.
I'll take my chances. 30 tanba. If I come back alive, you'll give me 30 tanba. Deal?
Are you trying to strike a bet with me? Oh, you've got some guts. Yeah, sorry, but that won't do. Don't forget your place, slave. You're not qualified to be at the table. You're just a chip, a life thrown away in someone else's hands. Either you come back with more chips for your master, or you never come back. It's all or nothing. Don't embarrass me, my lucky hound.
What brings you here, Gallagher?
Some friends.
Oh, I have the whole... This bar offers a wide... What would you like to drink?
Look!
Who's Serval?
Oops!
Just spare them, I'm getting up there in age, and I need some practice before I forget the skills that used to put food on my table. Where did you stash the ingredients?
They're all under the counter. Since our guests have traveled from afar, shouldn't you whip up some special drinks?
That's exactly what I had in mind. Hey, my friends, do me a favor. Go around the bar and bring me any ingredients you fancy. The discussion might take quite some time. So I'll prepare some customized, non-alcoholic drinks for you.
In the box?
Why, we're in a dream, my lovely lady. You can help yourself to anything if you wish for it. Comfort, hunger, confusion, or even boredom. It's all within reach, right at your fingertips.
Oh, did you hear that? She just called me my lovely lady.
Even in reality, mixing drinks is more than just throwing ingredients together. A bartender needs to capture the bar's atmosphere, master technique, and spin a tale of mystery and anticipation.
Only then can a perfect drink crafted with a customer's life story be created.
In other words, what you get from your drink is down to luck, so don't overthink it. Indecisiveness has no place when it comes to enjoyment.
And let me tell you, don't go easy on.
Hey!
A few days ago? It turned out to be a lint.
That being said,
you'll have to ask her yourself.
What should we exchange? check out this bottle. Half an... drinking...
Did you find the bottle of...
That's quite a stash. Not sure if it's enough.
Haven't I made myself clear enough, Miss Amici?
But you have come with me.
As you see, I'm entertaining...
Fine.
Just...
What's her deal?
Hey, can you do that?
Yeah, I'm...
You're one of Siobhan's guests. I just don't... I've seen it. The crowd is going wild. Applause crash. I've seen. That's...
She's still not leaving. Maybe I'll have to try again.
I just don't get why she won't... I just don't get why she won't leave this place. You're one of Siobhan's guests, right? I just don't get... You're one of Siobhan's guests, right? What can I do? I just don't get why she... forget. You're one of Siobhan's guests. I just don't get what... I'm too timid. You don't know. I know. Well, maybe... Here's the payment for the dream.
Amici has left? When you're ready, go to get...
That being said, mixing a drink... So, go ahead. Nice work. You found some interesting... Each drink has its own... The original formulas, now that you've chosen the base. The taste is after those despicable.
Mikhail.
Almost there. Concentric circle. Well, it's done. Here's to you, Trailblazer, to the sad truth.
So.
The richness and layer. I'm not entirely sure.
Well, the imagery it implies.
Does this truth?
Yeah.
Let's dig deeper into the case. All right. Well, she managed to fool me, but here's the thing. She simply vanished.
Huh?
That's impossible. Let me be frank.
Dealt with before, so...
You've witnessed it. Confronting the family base, if you really want to delve deep...
I guess it's
You're very perceptive.
There's a message.
Hey, why are you laughing?
No, but I'm the...
That's just our speculation.
Now I can assure you that the family is Let me ask you a question.
So...
Well, now you... Because the watchmaker is... You don't get it? Mikhail, the... Here we are.
Wait, aren't...
The culture of a city you know that Penacony, the prolonged exposure, but everything has a price. He is Hanu. History is always written. These characters not only exist...
There are so many members of the Bloodhound family around here.
They just received a lockdown order, supposedly from Sunday himself. Who knows what it's for? So many of them. We don't need to go in. Let's find a quiet spot and continue. View here is great, right? Including Clocky.
If all the character in the animation...
It was a monumental war for freedom. Among them was the person who would...
But if you...
I'm not sure, but...
How old are you?
I'm 13.
No way.
Anunu freed the... It wasn't until the...
Thus, he...
But didn't you...
No. But I am indeed a traitor.
What did you do?
Just like you, I had... Mikhail was too old. Oh, they continue to praise the Watchmaker. Nevertheless, we failed. The family accepted. I heard he died.
We're truly sorry for...
Apparently. Unfortunately, after all. So, do you want... We will find the ant. If it really is Mikhail... I've told you all I... How ironic.
Gallagher...
While fireflies were... Exactly. That lines up with what...
You're really in-
Speaking of which, now that we've confirmed a lot-
Are your companions-
They're just checking up on me. Looks like we're about to enter-
It's been a smooth ride.
Let's see if there's- Something feels off. This door is open.
Just one moment. White. I've made myself...
I see. Footprints here are different from the rest. There are two sets of them. Looks like this is why they passed through.
Any people in this mansion.
Seems like the man, it must have been a bit...
But no matter what their main priority...
So, you're...
Yeah, but I...
Oh,
forth the gleam of old blades.
No one here either.
Since no one's around to entertain us, let's make ourselves at home. Stay close to me so that my white can cover you too.
As soon as I and the rest of the crew...
Robin
Meaning...
If they're really...
That would
This light cone.
According to Robin's interview.
I wonder how the
growing up brings gain.
Yeah. The information about.
Looks like the rumors.
He's just a.
It seems neither the.
They don't seem to.
Maybe the other family.
Mr. Sunday is.
They all seem to be inside.
Huh?
What is it?
No.
Perhaps that's why Sunday.
That's all for now.
Before coming here, I had all sorts.
Watch out. Someone's approaching.
I don't think trespassing on Acheron.
Our apologies, Mr. Sunday. No.
But even if there's no one to. Even without the famous galaxy ring.
On the contrary, that.
Rest assured.
While the truth.
Let's hope just. With all due respect.
Well, other family. However, I'll give you a. He's a businessman. Not some philanthropist. While the family is dedicated to keeping our guests safe, it might be wise for you to stay alert. You never know what unexpected troubles could.
According to a peer, this fraud case has been linked to many.
The case's main suspect originates from Sigonia 4, and as per strategic investment.
What pretty eyes. Tell me. Do they shine?
Well, if they did, I'd...
You don't know how many... No lawyer has the...
Not difficult.
You're pretty confident on your eloquence. Did you also think that when you lied to the Intelligentsia Guild?
Ask and you shall receive. You wanted the perfect construction material. All I did was offer a possibility. It was just a small wager. If your luck holds out, the IPC will dig something up from the golden sands of Ejihazo. Maybe even the Sand King's remains. Pity your luck has run out.
I'll admit that. What I'm more curious about, though, is why such a grand scheme failed to benefit anyone in the end. Including the perpetrator himself.
Madam, I already have what I want. To be brought before you for the next high-stakes gamble.
Then let's talk about the second gamble. Tell me, what are you prepared to wager this time?
My life. I bet you won't send me to the gallows.
What do you want, then?
I want your Lenore to meet with me. I have something to say.
And then what?
I want cash.
It can't be that simple, can it?
It is that simple. 30 tanbas. With this money, I'll climb to even greater heights than you. Grasp even more riches than you. I wager you won't give me this chance. Which is why you should call him here.
Interesting. A pity Diamond won't see. You're wrong. Kakavasha, go. Pick the clothes you like. May your plans never...
Life is like a long-term investment. you choose correctly, do the correct things, reach the correct outcomes, and show the world their value. People can't always make the right choices in their lives, but luck has always been on my side. I've never lost. Is it because Gayathra blesses me? Well, if that's the case, she must also be looking upon me right now. My success is inevitable. But what then? Even if I overcome this difficult trial, what would come next? What awaits me after this glorious gamble? An even more glorious one? Will I return triumphant with unending riches after countless successes, or will I encounter failure? Never to return.
I'm pretty sure you already have some ideas. Lowly gambler.
What? Am I dreaming, or have I gone completely insane?
Perhaps both. Forgotten me already?
Fine. I may be crazy, but I'm not stupid. Get
the harmony? Oh, don't play the fool. It's not the I'm you. And perhaps even more aware of yourself than you. Of what exactly you want. You're dying. And you still want to drag a bunch of unfortunate fools with you through death's door. That's why you're here, isn't it? A grand unveil. You really think you can pull it?
Why not?
Well, you may have fooled everyone. Before you're entirely gone, I'll be with you for the last stretch of your road. Let's have a heart-to-heart while we walk.
What exactly are you?
Most people in this world spend their entire lives just to reach one outcome. And I am that Kakavisha. I am your future.
First, I'm hearing things, and now I'm seeing them. Great. Am I going to be elevated into the Harmony's emanator next? Why are there no guests here? What's that featherhead do? Just a Bepeshi? No. A child? I thought minors weren't allowed.
What's wrong?
Impossible.
They're pretty, aren't they? Sis said they're a kid. They're in that amusement park. I have to go. Goodbye.
Those eyes. No, it can't. There aren't any Avgens left.
Thank you.
maybe I'll take it off. Mm-hmm.